What is going on, everybody? CJHawk85 here, and look at this. I got a brand new camera. I got a background. And my dog is snoring, but guess what? It does not matter because we're going to have a lot of fun because today I'm playing WWF WrestleMania, the arcade game, on the PlayStation version. I don't have the Saturn version, but who the hell cares? Look at this. I bought this today. I'm looking forward to this game. It's in pretty good condition. I got it for like $16. And this game was a lot of fun. This really was. Back at its time. Here's my only complaint. No Diesel in the game? No Diesel? You couldn't put the WWF Champion Diesel? Because this game was released in 1995. And Diesel was the champion all year, and you didn't even put him in the game! That's my only complaint. How could you not do that? Well, you get these incredible 8 guys. Doink the Clown, Undertaker, Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart, Lex Luger, Bam Bam Bigelow, Yokozuna, and Razor. Throughout my whole childhood, I've always played the Sega Genesis version. I always thought that was a great version. For the 16-bit counterpart, I prefer the Sega Genesis over the SNES because the SNES version, for whatever reason, does not have Bam Bam Bigelow and Yokozuna. And you must be wondering why. Beats me! Why would you not put in Bam Bam and Yokozuna in the Super Nintendo version? You had all the original 8 guys in every platform except for the Super Nintendo. Why? But anyways. Let's play as Yokozuna. Because he's always been one of the toughest guys in the game. And I've always done pretty well with Yokozuna. So let's play as Yokozuna. And Intercontinental Belt is like kind of easy. You have 4 singles matches, then a handicap match, and then the Intercontinental title match, it'll be 3-on-1. The World Wrestling Federation title is you're fighting 2-on-1 handicap matches for like, what, 4 matches, and then 2 matches will be 3-on-1 handicap matches, and then the final match would be the WrestleMania Challenge, which originally is the Royal Rumble. So let's do this. World Wrestling Federation Championship, let's go. And I knew the direction they were going with. They were being like Mortal Kombat. You see, Mortal Kombat in the 90s, it was huge. It was a big success in the arcades and even on the home consoles. So WF took the approach with Acclaim and Midway to create their own little Mortal Kombat game and made it WrestleMania the arcade game. Okay, now I'm getting my ass kicked. Come on, who's out? Come on. Oh, they're waiting for me. Come on! Come on! They're just standing there like, oh! I lose my... My energy drained! If I... Back to the sandbox! You lose energy when you're in the outside! I didn't even know that! Holy shit! That's pretty cool, though. Oh no. Here we go. Throw his ass out. My ring! Oh no. I should have done a lot better in this game. And I lose my first match. How do you like that? Bullshit. I lose 2 straight. Well, I'm not gonna lose this time. And I'm playing as Yokozuna again. I'm not giving up on him. Bam Bam Bigelow was like on his way out by towards the end of 1995, and Yokozuna was like he was a tag team champion with Owen Hart. Owen Hart was not even in this game either. Like, what the hell are they thinking? I would have put 12 guys in there, but You know, they had room for 8, so whatever. It's still a fun game. I don't like to complain a lot, but still. Oh yeah, look at that. Going to beast mode. Yes, you heard me right. Oh, beast mode, and this is not looking good for me. No, 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 no. I refuse to lose. No way. Look at that. Get out of my ring, bitch. Unbelievable. Look at that. Yeah. You get out of my ring. Come on, come on. Shit. This is ridiculous. Oh, yeah. There we go. Come on, boy toy. Come on, Shawn Michaels. Come on, that heartbreak kid, Mr. WrestleMania. He likes to call himself Sayonara, Shawn Michaels, as Yokozuna's advancing. Tonight in the squared circle, Yokozuna. And it's funny about this game is that they bleed certain objects. Like Yokozuna bleeds out turkeys, Razor Ramon bleeds out gold stuff, like golden jewelry. Lex Luger bleeds out like what? Gym stuff, like a weights. He bleeds out weights. Like who does that? Oh shit! Look. Oh yeah! Look at that! Yeah! Come on, Yoko! Get out of my ring! Why, pay Lex Luger! There we go! Done! Oh, no, 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 no! Wrong guy, moron! No else was one of the toughest guys in the game. It was Doink the Clown as well. Oh shit. Get out, bitch. Come on! Come on, Yoko! Oh, knife edge chops? Hell no. Oh yeah! Did you see that? He sits on him! Jumps up and sits on him! That's freaking awesome! Oh man, that's funny. Another Yokozuna and Doink the Clown. I thought I was going to fight 2 Doinks. Probably 3 Doinks. Who knows? Just a little bit of shit. Oh no. No way, Doink. Get out of my ring. Stupid clown. Oh no. My ring, you fake Yoko. He keeps blocking. Get out of here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Come on, Yoko. There we go. Look at that. Oh yeah. Look at the muscular strength of Yokozuna. You're not gonna throw salt in my face. Yoko just sticks out his big fat belly right at me. Get out of here, you stupid clown. Come on. Boom! There we go. You see that Doink the Clown bleeds out bowling pins. Oh man, that's pretty funny. I bet Bret Hart just bleeds out hearts. Let's see what the Undertaker bleeds out. It ain't blood. This is a family-friendly entertainment company with better wrestlers at this time. Yeah, this game, this product back in 95, it was very PG, but you know, it was all hokey-dokey. But I don't hate the wrestlers. I thought the wrestlers were really good. They had better athletes. Oh, yeah. Look at the power of Yokozuna. Get out of my ring! Rest in peace, Undertaker. Oh, yeah! Come on! There you go. Throw him out of the ring. Look at that. Oh, the fans are booing. They're telling me, screw this. Oh, shit. Alright, this is not looking good for me! I'm not getting my ass kicked by The Undertaker! Oh, yeah! Sit on him. Boom, boom. There we go. Hit him! Bunzai. Yeah, that was a steal, Jerry Lawler.
Tonight's matchup, Yokozuna versus Doink and Shawn Michaels and Yokozuna.
Great, another Yokozuna. So, yours truly playing as Yokozuna is fighting another Yokozuna, Shawn Michaels and Doink the Clown. Great. FML. Gone was sub it as.
Who does he think he is?
The mighty Yokozuna. That's who he thinks he is. Okay, this 3-on-1 handicap match is not looking good for me. Oh shit.
What was he thinking?
Shit. Come on, Yoko! He's getting his ass kicked! Four in a row. Get my ass kicked. There we go. Get out of here. Get out of here. My things are not looking good. This is not looking good. Come on. There we go. I'm not gonna lose to a freaking clown!
What's he up to? He's over the ropes!
Get out of my ring! There we go. Done. Alright, come on, Yoko! Oh shit. I'm getting smoked by Doink the Clown. Can you believe that shit? Probably it's just an illusion. I don't know. It's like in 95, Doink the Clown was like nothing more than an afterthought. It was like towards the end of his career. Oh no! What? Really? I lose to a freaking clown! That's bullshit! I had him beat! Jeez. Jeez, Lou. This is so ridiculous. I'm not giving up on Yokozuna. He's the toughest guy in the game. The Yokozuna in the blue is doing that sumo dance. Come on, Yoko. We gotta win this match this time. No more messing around with these clowns. Really? Get out of here. Getting blocked. Really? I'm getting my ass kicked. Get out of here. I don't think so either! No, come on! I'm pissed off now. I'm getting pissed. Come on, Yoko, come on! Get out of here. Unfreaking believable. This is unbelievable! I might have to lose two straight falls And this is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. I'm starting to hate clowns now. I really am not clowning around. I guess I'll play as somebody else for a while. Oh, I'm almost losing my voice, guys. Really? Come on, Razor, there we go. Come on, come on! This is ridiculous. This is so ridiculous. Come on, Razor, you can do this. I believe in you, Razor, come on! There we go. Come on. Do what you gotta do, Razor. Really? Come on, Razor. You can do this. There we go. Got the second fall. Barely win. That's awesome. Really? 10 hit combo? That's bullshit. Yeah, I think they are cheaters. God. If I could keep doing this, I would have my chance. Oh. There's no way I could beat this. Come on, Razor! That would have been a great comeback.
He got exactly what he deserved.
Maybe I did. We're playing the Sensational Sherry version of Shawn Michaels. Sensational Sherry was in WCW, managing Harlem Heat. Jeez, they didn't even bother getting the Shawn Michaels version of Sexy Boy? Like, really? Wow. Don't even ask me why they got that version. The answer is, I really don't have a damn clue. Really? Stop giving up on Yokozuna, damn it. There we go. Come on, Yoko. Come on. Getting blinded by his freaking song. There we go. There we go. We get the first fall. It's about damn time. Come on. Come on. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Cut. Here we go. Shawn Michaels is out of here. Getting salt in my face. I'm getting German suplexed. I'm getting electrocuted by Doink the Clown and his pranks. Really? Come on. God, really? Oh, I get sat on. go. Come on. Wish I could get out of the ring. There we go. No, I'm not. There we go. There we go. This must be the game plan I had. There we go. Come on, Yoko. You can do this. That was close, ladies and gentlemen. That was so close. I may have a game plan with these 3-on-1 handicap matches. If I have to take a risk of draining a little bit of my energy, I might have to do it. We shall see, folks. We shall see. To avoid getting my ass kicked by 3 people. No, 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 no. Oh, really? Get out of my way. No, 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 no. There we go!
Did you see that? What a jerk! Who does he think he is? What a jerk!
Idiot! Really? Get my ass kicked again! They keep walking, and that's the bad thing about this game. Come on, really? God, really? Losing the first ball. Can you believe that? Like Luger's on super steroids tonight. Did you see that? I threw Razor over the top to the floor. And I did it again! Trying to get out. There we go. Get out of here. I got bad man. Really? And I get my ass kicked by a 10 hit combo. Bunch of bullshit. Still not giving up on Yokozuna. This game can sometimes be frustrating. I'm just letting you people know. I'm just letting you people know that this game can be frustrating at some points in the game. There we go. Come on. Yeah, get out of my ring, Razor. No, 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 no. Oh, yeah. Rejected, stupid SOB. Why I said it like a cornball, but oh well. The new generation. Yes. Oh, a saddle mover. Now I get the first ball. Now we're rocking. There we go. Really? Oh yeah, I love that. Come on, come on. There we go. Bam Bam's dead. Oh shit, no, 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 no. No, no, no. I'm not losing the Luger. No, 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 no. Come on! No! Come on! Really? Come! Ah! I had him beat! Come on, Yoko. You can do this! Oh, come on. Really? There we go. I'm trying to get the hell out of Dodge! There we go. There we go. Get out of my ring. Oh, no, 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 no. You ain't gonna do me. And he keeps blocking. And I'm trying to... And I'm trying to counter. Get out of my ring, bitch. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh, come on, come on, come on. We got it. Come on. We did it. I barely won! Oh, what a comeback of the century! This is the greatest comeback in the history of pro sport, and now we got the WrestleMania challenge, by God! Oh, thank you, Jesus! Oh. Okay, that's enough. Let's get serious. We got 8 opponents to beat. This is the Royal Rumble! Yes, you can call it. Get out of here! Really? There we go. Come on, really? Come on, Yoga! Seriously? Come on! This is the reason why. I can't win. It's so hard. Come on, Undertaker. And here's another thing I have a complaint about. Why the loading time? Just get back to the action, I guess. Oh, this is not looking good. Can't do it. And I barely won the last match. I was lucky to kick out. Get out of here, that sensational Sherry version of Shawn Michaels. Yep, the Undertaker in the purple. About to lose my voice. And this is it, folks. There we go! Oh yeah! Headbutt, bam bam! Come on, really? And I got 8 opponents! And I'm getting my ass kicked and I haven't beaten not one guy in this game. God, this is not looking good. This is not looking good. Come on, there we go. I'm trying to reverse it, shit. Get out of here. Oh, I get sand thrown off. Thrown in my face, I meant. I have a feeling I'm not gonna win. That's what I think. Oh, this is a pain in the ass. Don't even like this. I'm about to lose my voice. Oh, I'm getting a sore throat for even playing this game. And yelling off the top of my lungs and stuff. I might regret it later. I don't even care. I just want to win this game. This is for all. Yeah, it's for all the marbles, alright. Come on! Really? There we go. There we go. Come on, folks. Really? Now my energy's drained, and they're not gonna come in the ring. It's freaking chicken shit! There we go. Come on, come on. Really? I'm Come on, Yoko, you can do this. I can't do anything but beat one guy and get my ass kicked with a 12-hit combo. This is so ridiculous. Oh my god. I gotta keep going with Yoko. We started with Yoko, we're gonna end it with Yoko. It's like Doink the Clown first, huh? They changed it up a little bit, huh? I need to win. Come on. Go eat shit. Come on! Come on, Yoko! Do what you gotta do! He's going on beast mode! It's working! Get out of here! Oh shit, now Yokozuna is going obese mode. See me. Come on! There we go! Now the loading time. Come on! Really? This is so ridiculous! There we go! Break his neck! Really? Really? Four opponents left, and I'm not going to make it. This is so ridiculous. And I lose. Can you believe it? It is a complete disaster, Vince. It was a complete disaster. Oh, so ridiculous. This is for all the marbles. Really? There we go. Come on. Go ape shit on these guys. This is so ridiculous! Come on! Yoko! There we go! Sit on his ass! You bastard! There we go! Who's next, huh? Three. Nobody else, huh? Security. Shit on shit! That was great! Come on! You coming out or not? Chickens! We're gonna have you just... Oh, no. Come on! There we go! Really? And then I get to the loading screen again. Come on! I can do this! We're almost there! Four more opponents to go! We need a miracle, folks! We need a freaking miracle! There we go! No! We're three left! We've made it this far! Come on. With the loading time! Really? Oh, come on! Really? Come on! There we go! Come on, Yoko! You gotta go beast mode! Come on! There we go! Come on, really? Damn it! Alright, we gotta win this game. I'm not giving up. We came close. I'm not giving up. I would like to learn some of the moves, but it's not really telling me anything on the booklet. You know, just find it online or some shit. I don't know. I'll give this game credit. It's challenging. It really is challenging. When you play the Royal Rumble match, it is very hard. A rake to the eyes. How classy of Bret Hart back then. Can't even... Really? No! Come! This is a complete disaster. All right. There we go. Oh, please don't tell me that Yoko gets hit.
What a move by the Undertaker!
And I get hit by a belly. There we go. Again with the loading screen. Loading Batman Bigelow. Great. Get out of here. Come on. No. Come. Alright. I'm trying to get out of the damn ring. Hopefully I can get a victory. And I can't do that. I'm not giving up. No matter what, I'm not giving up. I have faith in you, Yokozuna. I know you could do it. I'm not giving up. I can go all night long if I have to. I'm not giving up. There we go. Come on. Huh, look at that. Just like Mortal Kombat. There we go. Like, I hate you, Doink. I hate clowns! Come on, recover. There we go. And I gotta wait for the loading time. Loading the Undertaker.
Not a good idea.
Come on, really?
What a jerk.
Do what you gotta do, Yoko. You gotta win this. Only five left. Come on, really? Oh yeah, I sit on Yokozuna. Yeah, get out of here. We can do this, we got three left. I know we can do this! Oh no, really? A hip toss. Come on! We can do this! We got two left! Come on! Come on! There we go! We got No! There we go! Come on, Yoko! Boom! Done! Over! Yokozuna won! Oh! Thank God! Oh, that was so tough. Congratulations, you are the new WWF World Champion. Your name will live forever among the greatest wrestlers of all time. Thank you for playing. Oh, my God. I thought I was not going to win. The fans are going nuts. This is the greatest moment in the history of our sport. At WrestleMania. I like the pyro and the fireworks. That was pretty damn awesome. Oh, I'm exhausted. I am spent, ladies and gentlemen. Well, that was tough. Well, overall, my thoughts, I'm not a big fan of having the loading of certain wrestlers during the final match of the Royal Rumble, but I guess it's old technology. But not putting in Big Daddy Cool Diesel in the game when he was WWF champion for a year? Like, come on, really? Didn't put him in the game? Cheap bastards. I guess that's all they could afford. Alright, I guess I'm done playing WrestleMania arcade game. I'm exhausted. I'm not playing any more of this. This was... it was nuts. The audio is great, and the commentary with Vince and Jerry Lawler, it was really good. I mean, I'm sorry if I don't know all the moves in this game. It's just that it's been a very long time I've played this game. The last time I played it was the Sega Genesis version. I've always owned the Sega Genesis version. I've never really owned the Super Nintendo version. But, you know, this is the first time I've played it on PlayStation. Wow, the game was nuts. Especially for, like, arcade style on a home console to put it on PlayStation. That was nuts. I mean, the truth is, you know, it was really cool to be on Sega Saturn and PlayStation. It's just that, at the time, not many people owned a PlayStation and Sega Saturn. They were still, like, with the Super Nintendo, the Sega Genesis, and the handhelds. Hopefully nobody owned it on the Sega 32X. That would suck. Anyways, thanks for watching my video. Make sure to like this video. Subscribe today if you haven't. Follow me on Twitter. Like me on Facebook. Links are down below. And also, hit the bell button for updates of whenever I upload a video. And, yeah, I like the new camera. I hope everybody likes it. This is what we're going to be doing from this point on. A brand new camera, a brand new era. And, yeah, that's about it. So I look forward to it, like, not recording on my laptop, on my computer anymore. I mean, the picture was just so bad. Like, I like this much better. This whole setup with the green screen behind me. There you go. Anyways, I'm out of here. CJ Hawk is out. Peace, bye.